The government has allowed opening of all shops in residential complexes and market complexes except shops in multi-brand and single-brand malls outside the limit of municipal corporations and municipalities with 50% strength of the workers with wearing of masks. The government allows opening of all shops, including neighborhood shops, standalone shops, shops in residential complexes, the limit of municipal corporations and municipalities and market complexes, except shops in market complexes, multi-brand and single-brand malls with 50% strength of the workers with wearing of masks and following social distancing norms. On the occasion of National Panchayati Raj Day, Prime Minister Narendra Modi interacted with many Gram Panchayat representatives, applauding the village-level pradhans and panchayat members for their grit in fighting the COVID-19 outbreak. Prime Minister Narendra Modi said that the biggest lesson the pandemic has taught India is to become self-reliant. And here are 10 big takeaways from the Prime Minister's interaction with the grassroots leaders. While interacting with Gram Panchayat members, Prime Minister said that COVID-19 pandemic has taught India a new lesson, that of becoming self-reliant. He said it is crucial to achieve this goal at every level, be it a village, district, state and the country as a whole. Coronavirus pandemic has thrown up new challenges which has changed the working patterns. Prime Minister complimented the work of Gram Panchayats in maintaining social distancing using the Do Gaj Duri mantra. Prime Minister also emphasized on the use of technology which will empower rural India. He also launched an e-Gram Swaraj portal to make panchayats completely digital, which will empower the rural areas. He also stressed on the infrastructure development which panchayats are working on. In his address to the Gram Panchayats members, Prime Minister Narendra Modi suggested measures to tackle the situation of COVID-19 at the panchayat level.
ने पंचायती राज से जुड़ी व्यवस्थाओं को, इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर को आधुनिक बनाने के लिए निरंतर काम किया है. 5-6 साल पहले एक दौर वो भी था जब देश की 100 से भी कम पंचायतें ब्रॉडबैंड कनेक्टिविटी से जुड़ी थी. आज 1.25 लाख से ज्यादा पंचायतों तक ब्रॉडबैंड पहुंच चुका है. गांवों में कॉमन सर्विस सेंटरों की संख्या भी 3 लाख को पार कर रही है. सरकार ने भारत में ही मोबाइल बनाने का जो अभियान चलाया हुआ है, उसी का नतीजा है कि आज गांव-गांव तक कम कीमत वाले स्मार्टफोन पहुंच चुके हैं.
Where no case has been reported in the last 14 days has increased to 80 in 36 districts. There has been no case for the last 28 days. The recovery rate has also seen an upward trend with 20.75%. This is the new rate of recovery of the corona patients.
Hamara recovery rate ab approximately 20.57% hai. Isi tarike se pichle 28 jilon mein dinon mein jin jilon se koi case nahi aaya hai उसकी संख्या में भी बढ़ोतरी हुई है. इसके तहत इन जिलों की संख्या 15 हो गई है और नए जो जिले ऐड हुए हैं उसमें छत्तीसगढ़ से दुर्ग और राजनांदगांव और मध्य प्रदेश से शिवपुरी जिला है. अब तक देश में टोटल 80 डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स ऐसे हैं जहां इससे पहले केस आए थे, लेकिन पिछले 14 दिनों से वहां पर कोई केस नहीं आया है.
Union Health Minister Dr. Harshvardhan chaired a meeting with Minister of State Ashwini Chaubey and senior officials of the ministry. They reviewed the measures and the progress made by the country. During the meeting, the Union Health Minister expressed satisfaction that doubling rate of cases in the country is at around 9 days. our mortality and recovery rate is better than many other countries across the world. The total number of cases in the country has crossed 23,000 mark.
आज हमारा डबलिंग रेट भी वो 9 के आसपास है. सारे देश को हमने उन जिलों में बांटा है जहां कोई केस नहीं हुआ है. हमने उन हॉटस्पॉट्स में बांटा है जहां 15 से ज्यादा या 15 से कम केसेस हैं, और हमने उन नॉन हॉटस्पॉट्स में भी बांटा है डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स में जहां की एक आध दो तीन केसेस हैं. आज भले ही कोई स्थानों पर केसेस के नंबर बढ़ रहे हों, लेकिन हम इस बीमारी को कंट्रोल करने के लिए एकदम बेहतर स्थिति में हैं.
Around 5 lakh tests have been conducted in the country. India now has nearly 350 private plus government labs. The Union Minister also reassured that if there is any defective PPE kit that India has purchased from abroad, then it will be returned. There is an increase in PPE and N95 masks manufacturers in the country.
PPEs, N95 mask, आने वाले समय में ventilators, जो necessary दवाइयाँ हैं, उन सब के बारे में हम लोगों ने अपनी स्थितियों को पहले से बहुत ज़्यादा सुधार लिया है. PPE kit, जो कि हमारे देश में बनता नहीं था, ये हमारे लिए blessing in disguise हो गया है कि अब इस समय 100 से ज़्यादा manufacturers जो है भारत के अंदर इसके लिए तैयार हो गए हैं. एक दिन में लगभग 1 लाख से ज्यादा PPE किट्स और 1 लाख से ज्यादा N95 मास्क का वही हम भारत में बना रहे हैं.
NASA इंजीनियर्स हैव डेवलप्ड अ हाई प्रेशर वेंटिलेटर प्रोटोटाइप स्पेसिफिकली टेलर्ड टू हेल्प कोरोना वायरस पेशेंट्स. नाउ इट्स कॉल्ड वाइटल और वेंटिलेटर इंटरवेंशन टेक्नोलॉजी एक्सेसिबल लोकली. द डिवाइस इज डिजाइन टू ट्रीट पेशेंट्स विद माइल्डर सिम्टम्स ऑफ COVID-19, reserving the traditional ICU ventilators for more severe cases. It was also designed to be flexible with easy maintenance, which means it can be used in the diverse settings hosting field hospitals, including hotels and convention centers. NASA is awaiting for the approval from Food and Drug Administrations so that it can be used to help coronavirus patients. NASA also designed other devices including AmbuStat that will utilize technology that had been used in sterilizing spacecrafts to decontaminate large surfaces inside of schools, prisons and businesses. In the United Kingdom, close to 20,000 people have died in hospitals after testing positive for coronavirus. Amidst relentless rising death toll, people only hope that Prime Minister Boris Johnson, who himself spent 3 nights in the ICU battling COVID-19 earlier this month, would soon get back. Whenever Prime Minister Johnson does return, he will face the conundrum of how to come out of a lockdown that is destroying swaths of the economy while avoiding a deadly second wave of infections. Over 1.44 lakh people have been infected with coronavirus in the United Kingdom, while 19,566 have died and 721 have recovered.